Well, there's a whole bunch of ice in the torlet. There's not usually ice in there. This is a rare situation for me, 'cause it's not the water freezing inside. We're talking fridge-formed cubes of varying size. It's a mystery when the toilet is behaving unpredictably. Could this be real? I always wanted mystery. I'm gonna put on my shoes and start looking for clues. Was it you?